What's up, everybody? Back with another Herbal Reactions. And we're about to watch another episode of Outlander, you know? I'm not gonna lie. This shit is really interesting. But it's a slow burn like a motherfucker. You know? And I thought this was 16 episodes, and this is more like 8 episodes. Yeah. But it's not a bad show. It's not. It's really interesting. If I wasn't coming out with a book already, I would probably grab the Outlander book and read it myself. You know. Or I might get the Audible. There you go. I could get the Audible. But yeah, let's hop into it and see where this episode takes us.
She did. You always do.
I must escape Castle Leoc on my own and get back to the stones as soon as possible, or die trying.
Sing me a song of a lass that is gone. Say, could that lass be I?
Be I.
Mary of soul, she said.
You know what this sound like? It sound like something from The Witcher. Remember when we was watching The Witcher earlier this year? Oh, hell nah. Oh, hell nah.
It's something you're not likely to forget in a hurry.
Mistress Claire, you've lost your fichu, and you lost your hair ribbon yesterday.
So I have. I was so concentrated on escaping you, I didn't even notice.
You done with your game once?
Soon.
Well, Mackenzie, didn't they say you could waste the whole day out here?
Aww. Who says we're done yet? There's still lots more to explore.
You're right, mistress. This part of the woods is much better than the courtyard, or the other side of the castle. Can I be the boar this time?
I don't see why not. All right, to the hunt!
Mistress Beecham! I've listened to festivities. It's not since I was available for a gathering at Lear.
All right. So we let these men get to their festivities? Come on.
Play again tomorrow.
Of course.
Hey, ay, 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 ay.
The hunting game was more than a pleasant diversion. It allowed me to reconnoitre the terrain around the castle without suspicion. So far, I have found at least two possible escape routes and left breadcrumbs to mark my way to freedom. Tonight would be my one and only chance to escape Leoc and return to Craig Nadoon.
Man. You better hope when you get to that stone and you touch the stone.
Shadows. I had my mount and my provisions. Now all I lacked was a weapon, should I need it.
Clear!
To let down their guard and enjoy the festivities if I was to distract them later.
Lena, I own them. I see you have the place looking bright as a new pin. Oh, that lovely dress again. You wore it so well to the last gathering. Myrta.
Wow. Now she can't leave. Oh, hell no. This man's legs is just shot, bruh. I mean, we knew that, but damn. I wonder if he got that from riding horses for too long. Where's my subtitles? Oh.
Also hopes that never a day will come when the clan's fighting men will have to draw in. If they do.
And you in a hair will be living drastic.
For the surgery, I have to prepare the supplies for the hunt tomorrow.
Dedicated, are you now? Well, I didn't care how you celebrate in Oxfordshire. Well, whatever it is, you cry home. I'm not missing the gathering. Combining with you then in your home.
Suit yourself, but I'm going.
Oh, do call standing orders to stay with you, mistress. Can you see fit to stay? At least until I bag a lass for the evening.
Fine. If I must, may as well join in.
Okay. Oh, you gonna be you gonna be asleep.
That's no Rhenish.
It's port. Very expensive.
Port. It's very strong.
Tez.
Can I see the keep my legs?
Is that Spanish?
Don't let me keep you. Some lucky lady awaits. Take the wine. Share it with all your friends.
Well.
The more unconscious clansmen tonight, the better.
Well, damn. Well, she better hope she touched that stone in time.
Theory. It startles me.
I'm sorry, Mistress Beecham.
It's Claire.
I.
What you want?
Something I can do to help you.
Oh, I, if I can trouble you for a wee favor.
You're not saying to it, are you?
No, I'm not. Well, I was wondering if you had a potion that might open a lad's heart to a lassie.
I'm not sure I need you.
A love potion.
Or maybe a brew of some kind that would help a lad.
A love potion?
Oh no, I didn't mean to offend you, mistress. I had it in mind that, well, you ate so many with your healing that maybe you have something in your keen knowledge that could help a lass hold a lad's attention.
No. No.
Well, you didn't appear to need much assistance the last time I saw you two together.
Well, not for that. It's for moving his heart forward.
Wait there.
Hurry up.
Dried horse dung. Harmless, but a bit pungent. Jamie would never know the difference. Perfect.
Huh?
Contents of this at his threshold. Stand outside the door, tap your heels together three times, and recite, "There's no place like love. There's no place like love."
Thanks, T.
See, this is why I said she's the smartest person here, because she just gave this person dung. Some shit.
Pass the storeroom on the right. Avoid the kitchen, through the east wing, then make for the north stairs.
You'll never know how to show.
Oh, God.
I shouldn't be here.
Ah, hell nah.
I had to focus and forget about the incident with Dougal. 15 paces towards the well. Keep to the northwest to avoid the sentry who usually faces south.
This is kind of scary, because she has to hurry.
Brimstone is on the right, fourth stall from the doorway.
Mackenzie, I come to you as kinsman and as ally. I give you no vow, for my oath is pledged to the name that I bear.
Well, damn.
I give you my obedience, as kinsman. And as Leah. And I hold myself bound to your word, so long as my feet rest on the lands of the clan Mackenzie.
Well, that's how you do that. That's how you do that. You ain't gonna be mad at him. You ain't gonna kill him. It was real tense in there. Better be careful. You forget their tusks could be lethal. Good shot.
It wasn't spurting, which meant the femoral artery wasn't cut, so there was a good chance I could stop the bleeding at the thigh.
Well, I'll lose my leg.
No, you won't. But that would only allow him to linger in increasing agony. The wound to his abdomen.
Oh, God!
Was fatal.
Well, yeah, talk to that man's.
A better death, perhaps, is what Dougal was giving him. To die cleanly under the sky. His heart's blood staining the same leaves dyed by the blood of the beast that killed him.
Dougal, man, I'm here. I need to know. After we raided the clan MacDonald, stole the 20 kind from under their noses.
I remember. We held up the floor for days. But we were well.
I need it for sure. Tell me here now, man. Did you bet my sister Dory?
I did bet her. But you know, she was a bloody mess.
Damn it. You always could tell him the lesson.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, God. He about to go in there and... Oh, shit. Ref, where's the ref?
Yeah.
lacrosse. Foul on the play. Oh, bro, y'all are dirty. Ooh. Ow, bro. Whoa.
My escape attempt thwarted. I was faced with the terrifying possibility that I was destined to stay in this dungeon forever.
And I wanted to thank you personally.
For what?
It's for what drove you up there.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Truth, I did nothing. I wish I could have helped him.
You did. You took him to a peaceful place. And that's all any of us can ask from your parents. So, thank you.
You're welcome.
Aww.
If there's nothing else, but excuse me, I have a lot to do here in my dungeon.
That's why I'm here, Lass. To set you free from this dank room.
Really?
You're coming on the road.
On the road?
I'm leaving tomorrow and I'm taking you with me.
Taking me where?
Traveling through Mackenzie lands, collecting rents. Colin doesn't travel, so visiting the tenants and taxmen that can't come to the gathering, that falls to me. And attending to a wee bit of business here and there.
But why me?
I think it would be wise to have a healer along, especially one that does well under strain. And there's a lot of that on the road. So, that's the business settled. The suspense will have supper ready, and you don't want to incur her wrath. We leave our first light.
So what is that? 6, 7, 8 o'clock?
Confines of the castle walls faded behind me like a bad dream. I took my first full breath in weeks. I had no idea where this journey would lead me, what opportunity might present itself. I could only hope it would bring me closer to the standing stones of Craig Nadine. If so, I was determined to reach them, knowing this time I must not fail.
Well, damn. Well, she better hope and pray that she is going towards that rock, that stone. Because if she ain't, She's stuck there for another, whatever, 10, probably a year, 10 years or whatever, I don't know. Well, she wasn't there for a year yet, but y'all know what I'm saying. Tired. But, yeah, I hope y'all liked the reaction. If you did, like and subscribe, leave a comment, tell me what you think of this episode, to tell me what you want me to watch next. And as always, thanks for watching. Deuces.